Ms. McCullough, a moment.
Hi.
Dr. Keisha, you're choreographing the dance for the masquerade.
Yeah, the planning committee saw my joy day dance and they thought that I could bring a unique perspective.
As I'm sure your professional choreographing class against the rules.
No, I just thought that since this was a Princeton thing, rules are rules.
No matter who it's for.
Dr. Pace, I promise nothing like this will ever happen again.
I know it won't, because the final straw.
You've officially failed my class.
I hope this opportunity is worth it.